this is a flywheel energy storage system which is going to replace batteries. When the energy is surplus, it is pumped through a power supply, which can be solar, thermal, etc., and it is stored in the form of kinetic energy. The system is levitated on magnetic bearings. Ideally, it will be in vacuum. You can see that it is a very high speed system with very low friction coefficient. Once the power has been pumped in, as you can see that when we remove the power supply, the system still pumps back the energy back to the system, and it has a very low coefficient of friction, because of which you can store energy with a very high efficiency. In literature, it has been reported that efficiencies up to 97% have been achieved using these systems. Well, of course, in those cases, the rotors are composed of carbon fiber, which can be rotated at very high speeds. But in this case, this is a 500 watt system, and even this can basically achieve up to 30,000 RPM without any major issues. As you can see, the rotor is actually levitating in air, and if we put this system in a completely enclosed body and create a partial vacuum, we will get very high efficiency in this system. That's all from Gyrodive Machineries Private Limited. This is Ishan Dhar. Have a nice day.